Hi, this is Dr. Michael Persky from Encino, California, a suburb of Los Angeles that we like to call the Beverly Hills of the San Fernando Valley. Tonight, I'd like to talk to you a little bit about Ulthera, the only FDA-approved technology that is approved for lifting and tightening the skin of the face, the neck, and the forehead, the eyebrows. One of the things about Ulthera that we hear about often, particularly when I lecture about it or teach other physicians and talk to patients, is that Ulthera, all we hear about it is that it hurts so much. It's not necessary to have a great deal of pain with Ulthera. Here at our office, I take care of all the patients that we see and treat with Ulthera. I perform the procedure myself, and I make sure that my patients are as comfortable as possible and minimize any discomfort with a number of methods that I'm often asked about by other physicians and clinics. I find that using just a little bit of local anesthetic goes miles in terms of making people very comfortable with the Ulthera. In fact, I just got done with a procedure, and that's why I'm talking about it right now and trying to educate people. This patient came in, we took 5 minutes to anesthetize her neck completely, and she didn't feel anything during the treatment. This was the second treatment that she had. Her previous one she decided to do without any anesthesia, and she said it was night and day. It was unbelievable how pain-free she was with this treatment. So I do perform all the treatments myself, and I do make sure that my patients are as comfortable as possible before the treatment, during the treatment, and after the treatment. So Ulthera is a great treatment, and the saying that Ulthera works, Ulthera hurts, doesn't necessarily have to be true if you choose the right practice to have it done in. So if you have any questions about Ulthera, feel free to call me and I'll be happy to answer them for you. Be well, take good care of yourself. Bye-bye.